Ship engineers report 1.2. With the Kleesan and their science team lost, my engineers are now analyzing the subversion entity we have codenamed the Beast. The Beast seems to infect vessels with a kind of particle beam that layers the target with techno-organic robots. Once these entities make contact with a compatible surface, they begin to absorb material and infiltrate the target structure. When they make contact with organic matter, they use the mass to form a neural control network that then takes control of the ship. Each Beast cell functions like a biomechanical virus. It's capable of using and subverting living cells in much the same way that it subverts and uses non-organic technology. More studies need to be done, but we're engineers, not biologists. Analysis of the infection attack indicates that the Beast particles ride the charged plasma beam and then coat the target. The charged nature of the beam allows it to jump from target to target. Infection per shot seems based on the mass of the target ships. Again, more qualified analysis is desperately needed if we're to find a counter to this beam.